Motorsport.
Blazer going up against Cameron King.
size 088 on the tree. And he goes 425 right there. Carson Combs coming up here in the Skyline Fall Protection Lane. And Ron Bufuhr in the blue dragster in the Classic Motorsports Lane. Nitrous powered small block Chevy power for Ron. Carbureted small block for Carson. That suspended dragster in the Skyline Fall Protection Lane is something else to look at. Very interesting car with suspension out front. Very different from a lot of dragsters out there. Get a chance to take a peek at it. Very cool. Ball for Cameron, and Ron goes 152 on the tree. He says he's asking $7,000 or interesting trade. So there you go. That kind of opens the book up a little bit on what you could get that thing for. All right, next pair here is going to be Dennis Bennett in the four-cylinder dune buggy. And Larry Brocker, the green CJ7. Three. here, Fast Freddy Hugo from right here in Mears, Michigan, in the buggy in the Skyline Crawl Protection Team. He's a black Banshee, small block Chevrolet power on board for Scott in the classic motorsports lane. Freddy Turbo LS power for his buggy. Dwayne goes 670. Kevin with a 455 right there. All right, next pair, Brian Jones, the Jones and Motorsports Razor in the Skyline Fall Protection Lane. And John Stoner, the orange Banshee-based ATV in the classic motorsports lane. Brian Jones, negative 074, 606 right there. Alright, next player is going to be Dan Nienhuis in the Skyline Fall Protection Lane, the Honda Talon. Going up against K-Dub, Kyle Wiedmeyer in the Turbo Razor Polaris in the out of Kalamazoo, Michigan in the classic motorsports lane. Dune buggy. in the three-wheeler. Randy McQuethy in the snowmobile-powered quad in the classic motorsports lane. The 696 out of that two-wheel drive pickup. All right, quick clean of the track. Coming back with Pro Truck, second round of qualifying. In the red slap fender in the classic motorsports lane. Gym sponsored by Bailey Excavating of Jackson. Both these guys double up running Pro Truck and some other pro classes. And Jim falls off to a 457, Tom Hartman 423 with an 026 reaction time. Jim's car did not seem like it maybe found second gear right there. All right, next pair is going to be Chad Royce out of DeWitt, Michigan, the Capital Punishment team. Going 370 right there. John DeBoer going 4 flat.